Ah, oh, yeah, that feels good.
Chris, don't forget to mist under his chins.
Oh, boy, Lois, it's a real mess down there. I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to do this in the time I quoted you earlier.
Chris, shut the hose off for a second. Everybody, I have an announcement. I am going to drop this weight and rejoin the workforce. I have decided to become a professional fisherman.
What? Why a fisherman?
It makes perfect sense, Lois. You know how much time I've spent on the ocean.